Be prepared to see the Air Force Thunderbirds overhead across parts of Colorado this week. In a social media post, the Air Force Academy announced that the F-16s were scheduled to come to town yesterday, ahead of the week's graduation events. Today, they plan on flying for Olympic gold medal winning speed skater Aaron Jackson. There will be a flyover and post-graduation show on Wednesday. For a link to a live stream of the graduation ceremony, you can visit cbsdenver.com.